Today, the University of South Alabama's Board of Trustees announced that President Tony Waldrop will retire later this year. He's been the university's president for 7 years. He will remain in office at least through the end of this academic year during the search for the next president. After retirement, he plans to join his wife, Julie, in North Carolina.